mental health? Is that the next topic up?
Mental health.
Mental health.
So you guys are saying you were doing something, you were trying to raise awareness for this group.
That's right. The black, what is it? That's just it. Black men's what? Group.
Something like Armando, Armando.
BMG.
Yeah. Something like that. But we, you know.
Work in progress. The title needs a name.
Yeah.
One more.
You've been as many for debuting on the podcast, and you still guys still tinkering with that? Or?
We're tinkering with it. Oh, we've only had one. When the next one comes, then we'll see how it goes.
Yeah. Hello. Yeah.
But yeah, man, work in progress. It's something five good.
Oh yeah, the 5,000 Jamaican. Yeah, man. Look at this one.
Right. 20,000.
That Jamaican.
No, that's rupee.
That is euro.
No, man, if that was euro, that would be in my pocket. This is Indonesia. So I think it's worth about, say, £4. 20,000.
I've got this money back from Indonesia.
Yeah. So imagine if you had if you change like £100, you need a wheelbarrow for your money.
What?
You know what I'm saying? The money's well good.
Yeah, definitely.
That's
Indonesia. I'll give you a
wheelbarrow
as well.
I think that was what you gave us.
Yeah, I think I gave you two though.
Indonesia.
Yeah.
I don't even know where that is.
Indonesia. Closer to Australia than it is anywhere else.
Oh, no.
Oh yeah, wicked place.
Sounds like India.
Yeah, it's not too far.
Oh, right.
That similar sort of area. It's like where all the Australians go on their holidays. You're like Bali in India and like places. Like Indonesia's kind of the same.
Hmm. Speaking of Australia, we've just started, me and my baby mama now. We've just started to watch not Neighbours. Prisoner Cell Block H, the original.
Oh, the original. We had this conversation before, haven't we? Because we were talking about Orange is the New Black, and I mentioned Cell Block H. That's the original.
Right, well, we've gone back and we're watching the first one.
I'm always to watch that.
The cheap, man.
I bet.
But, you know, you got to get into them because later on they get good. But the first ones are always a bit iffy.
Yeah.
But you know, I'm trying to get her into it because she's into this new one called what's it called? The new one, Cell Block H? It's not called Prison Cell Block H, it's called Wentworth.
Okay.
Wentworth.
The name of the prison.
That's the name of the prison, but yeah man, I love it when it gets later on. B. Smith. Oh. Yeah man, it gets good man. But for now, they're very cheap and corny.
Off the time.
Yeah. I won't even give it the time of day.
I don't think it's aged that long.
No. I know, but I wanted to get into it from...
Yeah. You know, sometimes it's better to have that memory of how it was. Because you know, when you go back into it, you realise how crappy
it
was.
How
rubbish it really.
No,
I tried to watch a Knight Rider the other day.
No, you can't watch Knight Rider.
Really?
Knight Rider.
Yeah, it really did my head and I said, nah, man. This is so corny. You get me?
Yeah.
They were like coming on and I said, let me just watch a Knight Rider.
Yeah, nah.
And it was not the same at all.
Leave it
alone. Remember, having the memory is better than the reality.
Although I still say that Quantum Leap holds up.
Take that off.
Okay.
Quantum Leap still holds up though, Kevin.
Quantum Leap does.
Quantum Leap?
Yeah. Thanks for that show.
Why did?
Hang on. Where you could jump in at anybody's body.
Yeah.
But I have gone back into Burning Mac though.
Burning Mac?
You remember Burning Mac though?
Oh yeah.
America.
I'm blessed.
I love Burning Mac.
Yeah, you can't go with Burning Mac.
I was about to say, I can't do the rest of the routine.
Burning Mac.
PG routine.
Yeah.
Can't go with Burning Mac, but for Prisoner Cell Block H, I would leave it alone. I was
gone too far.
I would say, you know what? If you remember the memories of better. It's like trying to watch Beat.
V, man, I could
V, remember V?
It's a bit before my time, I'm aware of the original.
Yeah. Are you aware of V?
They remade it, you know?
Yeah, they did.
Yeah, it's like... Yeah.
But just remember the old memory of it, rather than trying to watch it again, because you'll realise how rubbish it really is.
It was rubbish. But now we've started it, man, we've watched like 4 episodes, I can't give up now. You got to go it.
About 4?
Hmm.
Then you can't give up from 4. I'll be giving up long time.
I can't. She's like, this. this is rubbish. I'm like, give it a chance, man.
No, you can't give it a chance, man.
We're in it now.
Yeah, you can't revive it.
But these ones, I don't even remember them, Kevin.
Remember, it started like in the 70s,
man. I know, I've gone too far, man. I've gone back to
the might have watched the like, last few seasons when your mum used to watch it.
Yeah, I went too far back. I think I went too far.
Too far.
Sometimes you can go too far back. But I'm there now, so we're going through it now.
That's it, yeah.
We're going through it.
We're going forward, just very slowly.
We're moving slow. So cheap. Liz is in it. Liz is in the original, Vince, yeah. Doreen. And...
Yes, how's the mother? She's not well.
She's at work.
Oh, so.
At work.
They can see you.
I like the mother.
I can't wait.
If you win, yeah,
I can smell. I can smell the good one.
I'm a spin your own, so it's easy to get up. They look like a new man now. Brother Nelson.
I have a new man
now, Sister Nelson.
You've got a little more tight, Nana.
That's all I know.
Whoa, let me help you up.
Brother Nelson, be careful,
all right,
bro.
Yes, sir.
All right.
I'll get so much, so much.
Come on, little man.
Have I got her? Have you seen the new Lion King?
No, I haven't heard mixed reviews though.
Me too, like a 6 out of 10, 6, 7 out of 10.
Saying that they're missing the music.
The last one.
You come on!
Which is really bad because it's Beyonce in it, but the soundtrack, so...
Yeah, well, for Beyonce.
The Beehive will be happy.
Don't worry about Beyonce getting paid. Don't worry about
the black one.
Oh, the iPhone!
She's getting paid.
The black one.
Beyonce is being paid for. But Charlie's Gambino is the voice for Simba.
Yes.
You know?
Yes, he's doing very well for himself.
Oh.
I remember watching him years ago doing stand-up in New York.
He did stand-up?
You don't know about his stand-up?
No, is he good?
And also being himself.
Charlie's Gambino has got it. I don't know about his persona.
He's kind of like,
is he always being dry, like, kind of dry?
I'll show you a 2-minute video clip before I leave, Andrew.
Mm-hmm.
Of where the first time that I saw Charles Gambino.
What are you doing?
And then he's on that TV show, Community.
Jim, man.
He's in that.
What are you doing?
Yeah. And he's always had one foot
in the movie. Too much
food. Stand-up comedy was his original thing.
You like the food?
Yeah, man.
Lovely. I think he's a genius, man.
Yeah,
Are you actually working the weddings?
I didn't know about
catering.
Like, catering and
stuff.
He's
like a hero, man.
Okay. You know, he got the name Charles Gambino. Mm. You ever seen those websites where it's like random name generator?
Mm-hmm.
And it's like your Game of Thrones name generator, so and so. Wu-Tang name generator. What is your Wu-Tang rap name? And what is the name? Charles Gambino came up. That's what he chose.
Yeah.
Years ago.
Is he from New York or LA?
I'll
say LA because all the backside shot in there.
I want to say neither. I want to say Midwest, but I could be wrong. I'm going to Google it right now.
He's brilliant anyway.
He's great.
And that show that he's created, Atlanta.
Yeah.
Oh, one of the best I've seen.
What was that? No, she said,
with no green screen or nothing.
It bothers you
well too.
Brilliant. They didn't blend your fading.
And I think your homework needs to be go and watch it, and you've got to watch.
Only why
you
probably
season 2, episode 4, with the barbershop. Just the barbershop one.
Okay.
Hello.
Not just because I'm a barber, I mean, it's funny.
It's from Stone Mountain in Georgia.
She's not.
Georgia. She's not just had three strokes, isn't it?
Three.
Two strokes. Yeah. That's a holy land for black folk in Georgia.
So she's not old now.
You do good.
She's alright.
Georgia.
Georgia.
What a daddy.
Georgia.
Oh, through the world.